Hi everyone, this is my Eraser Q Extreme. I got it I think 2 years back, and I use it daily instead of smoking, which is a lot healthier. But I think this is one of the best vaporizers you can buy, but you can still upgrade it. Let me show you two modifications that you can do. The first one is about this elbow adapter. The original one uses screens like these, but the problem is they do clog up after a while, and so the airflow is kind of restricted. But you can now buy a newer version of this whip, and instead of a screen, it uses all glass parts. This is called a honeycomb design. So the improvements are a lot better airflow, which is not restricted. And I found this easier to clean, and also it takes longer to become dirty. And another improvement that you can do is get this cyclone ball instead of the original one, because the original one has some restricted airflow as well. Because of its design, there is like this glass ring inside the original cyclone ball, and this ring prevents the screen to fall further down. It actually makes the screen fit perfectly in its place, but because of this ring, the air can only flow in the middle, and that causes your herb to vape unevenly, because the herb at the sides will take longer to become at the right temperature. So with this one instead, your screen will fit in its place, because the glass is bigger and there is no restricted airflow. So I found you don't need to stir as much like with the original one. That this is the biggest advantage. You can get them on Amazon. I will put the link in the description. Thanks for watching. Bye.